Good afternoon, guys. Good afternoon. Obviously, this is a surprise, a bit of a shock. I'm streaming on a Thursday. Obviously, I said Saturdays, Sundays, they're dead days. I can guarantee a time where I will stream. That doesn't mean I will not be able to stream in the middle of the week. Here you go. Today's the day. I have time today. Things haven't been happening, you know, like there's nothing like scheduled for me to be involved in helping stuff out. So yeah, I've got free time to myself. So I thought, why not continue our adventure into the horrors of space and try and work our way through some more of this Dead Space, shall we? I forgot what chapter on. I think we got to chapter 6 or 7, something like that. I don't know how far we are in the game. I haven't played this, the first one, specifically in years, all the way through. Like I said, I only started the remake once, and we're well past where we got last year. So yeah, it's all a mystery from here on out. But yeah, get to the game. No messing about. And see what occurs. Hello, Omega. You did your waiting, did you? I'm doing my waiting. Waiting to play this game. Right. Can I afford stuff? Because I need ammunition, I need health. I mean, I've got the health, it seems. I'm gonna sell one of these oxygen tanks. So I got a bit of money. I got some upgrades I need to like add to my gun. I do want some ammo. So gimme. I'm good. I had a bit of headache this morning, but I think that's just because yesterday I did a lot of moving around and stuff, which is the first time in ages. But other than that, I'm good. How's you, man? And anyone else in the chat who'd be lurking? Oh god. That's causing me damage. Can I disable that? Please tell me I can disable that. Oh, someone's in the shit, are they? That's not good. I don't like the look of this room. To be perfectly honest. I don't like the look of this room one bit. This gun is crazy. Really somewhat different. Get stuck. You don't understand. I am that guy right now. Hey, thank you, Moat. Contributing. Hey, let them watch. Feel free. Watch me get scared shitless. Hey, and if it encourages them to want to play horror games, I'm all for it. Daz is doing it too, let's go. I'm trying to work out where is optional in this place.
Hello, security. This is Dr. Cross in hydroponics. Something just hit the hull near food storage. We think it's a rogue asteroid. I have people injured from decompression. We need medics and crowd control right away. Oh my god. What the hell is this here? Everyone out of food storage. It's alive. How can it be alive?
It's alive. It's alive. I don't trust that. Force energy. Full arsenal. Own every weapon in the game. Nice. So I can't pick up the ammo for it, which is a shame. Let's use a health then. That was making a weird noise. Clearance confirmed. Oh, hello. Force gun. I truly am a Jedi. Ah, I just wasted a bit of ammo. Bastard. How dare you?
Unitologists here didn't like anyone questioning them. And since the captain died, they've all
snapped.
Knew it. You can't scare me anymore, fella. See that coming a mile away. I'll shoot you with my Death Star gun. You will like it. Some stuff. Subsonic oscillator. Okay. Whatever that means. I'm putting the force gun into storage. I'm also going to put the line gun in storage. That makes any sense. Pulse rifle. I don't know whether to get the pulse rifle out or not. The Ripper's equipped. Yum, 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 yum. I don't like things that have bombs. They scare me. This looks like anti-gravity.
Entering zero gravity.
Kill the baby.
Yeah.
I hear monster, can't see monster. Scared. Kill it! Oh my. Hey, Leonie! How's it going, lovely? Bu-bu-bu-bu-bu-bu-bu! The power of Grayskull. Oh, hello. That works. I'm good. Had a bit of a restless night, but no worries. I got to do some work, which I'm happy with. Like stuff on other things whilst I couldn't sleep a bit. Yeah, just a bit of a sore neck. Ugh. They're gonna come the other way now, aren't they? Oh, they're coming behind me. Fuck you. Eh. I will kill you with my lightsaber of death. You still want to play Tomb Raider later, Leanne? Nope. Yeah, it's the proper old school one. Back in my day, that sort of one. Woohoo! Meh. Back in the day!
Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Kendra.
It's him. Two doors behind you. Karen. Wait, he's gone. He waved at me, and... Sorry, Isaac. Keep going. Just a glitch on the cameras. It looked like my little brother. Stupid, Ray. That's just... That's not possible.
Not going on the elevator yet. We got places to be! Things to kill! Oh. I don't know. No. Melt this bastard!
Quarantine lifted.
Don't mess with Mikey. You just don't. I give you the fisting you deserve. You what? That's the wrong phrase. I don't know how to think of a description of what I've just did without it sounding too sexualized. Get away from me! Invade my personal space like that. Confused how I attack you.
Toxic hazard clear.
Toxic You're modding Baldur's Gate? That sounds interesting. How do... Oh, there's another door on the other side. And oh, that's a noise. I'm much confusion. It's told me to go up here, but not go up here. Oh, but I need power. I need power. Is there power in here? Feel as though I've missed some of it. Oh well. Since my pulse record has no ammo, I am getting the pulse rifle out. Yeah, this doesn't look like the right way at all. Hell's Holt's rig. I don't know what that means. Oh, hello. Ow. I am a surgeon. Actually, oh, my idea did not work. Hey, welcome in, Z. Yeah, Dead Space, man. Scary, very scary game. Oh, man. It just leaves me on edge the whole time. Got there in the end.
I need to record their names. Hidaka, Holly, Andanov, Park. So many. I don't know how much gas they took in. I just saw them change. Crack, but
exiting zero gravity. I'll have a look at this picture you've sent me, Dad.
Jacob.
Oh, wow.
I love you. And I'm so scared because...
You look like some out of Blade.
So I have to stay. Until it's paid for...
How much leather?
One of them.
Ouch. Fuck you. Batman in Baldur's Gate.
The repair mission, they said. Not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking camera. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
Where's the monster that's spawning those things?
Thank you.
Gotta work out where this fucking monster is. So disorientating going upside down, man. Oh, Nelly.
Exiting zero gravity. Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Oh, stuff's on fire now, so that's good. Oh. How did that? No. Well.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Fire to destroy all you've done. He's giving me pulse rounds, man. Now that's spicy.
Thermodynamic
purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes. Jin. Vroom.
Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
So this is a shortcut to go back this way. Bolted. Weird, isn't it? It's like a ship filled with Twitter people. Bang, bada boom. They win. Hearing bloody singing. I don't like that.
Isaac, please end you. Help me.
Facing a Leviathan sounds like a scary task to me.
Entering zero gravity.
One second, I'm going back in here, mate. I have a workbench. Secondary fire damage. Hell is a heat accumulator. Fires damage over time to each shot. Ooh! If you shoot something, it just like just sets it on fire. I like that. Is there not like a way to increase my item speed?
Yeah, boy.
I'll get back to where we were at the beginning of this today. It's so dark in here. Oh, hello there. That was creepy. How do I get past this? Is there not a way to turn this off? Ah, I can stay in between them. Alright, that's good. Hey, it's done! Let's go. Thank you, Omega. Oh, it's pretty much done, is it? I can't tell. Need 1,000 more.
I'm Pickle Chris. Now tell Leon to F my sister. I need him to continue.
There we go. Dram's done it.
I have a better idea.
Hey, Jill. Jill, no. Put me down. Jill, what are you going to? Oh, no. 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 No.
Very sus, this. Ripper upgrade. I'll take that. Get him out of here. Alright. Sell that. Sell the stasis packs. I'm gonna get my plasma cutter back out. My line gun back out. Send my contact beam to storage. Jesus. We got Joe. Buy a couple of these. These. Get this. I have a feeling we're fighting a boss. We're about to take on something called a Leviathan, and that just doesn't fill me with a lot of hope. You know what I mean? I can't help but feel pessimistic hearing it. Name. Oh, hello. Does it eject the Leviathan into space? I will try. Contamination detected.
The airlock's open, but the Leviathan's too strong. It's clinging to the interior of food storage. We need more enzyme.
There's no time. I'm going in. Maybe I can cut it loose.
The Leviathan has a 10 kiloton mass. Do you really need me to...
I can cut it loose. Oh, God. I knew it. The Leviathan. Come at me, bro. Oh, look at all the explosives! They know what this is. They know what this is. Look at this. Time for pain! Oh shit. Oh. Ow. You gonna open your gob, bro? Fucking have it, lads. Toxic hazard?
No,
oh,
no,
God.
It's expelling all its gas reserves. It must be closed. Isaac, finish it off.
Hmm. Please die. Oof.
Toxic hazard clear.
Ay, ay, ay. Gimme, gimme, gimme.
And lo, you crushed the heads of Leviathan. He will be meat for those in the wilderness.
Don't get all religious on me.
Come back inside. We should talk.
Yeah, we need to talk, alright. I demand reward.
Exiting zero gravity.
The air quality is improving. There's still pockets of gas trapped here and there.
Here and there, I can handle.
Listen, Jacob. My Jacob. Last I heard, he was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done. But I haven't heard from him in a while. I can't leave yet. I need to make sure that
you will never leave.
Breathe. But if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. My
SOS. And watch ya.
Tell him. I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck, near Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.
Chapter 6 completed. Into the void. Oh, God. I'll save my money for now. Oh, mine index shortcut. Thank you. Master override.
Master security override required.
I am the master, I just killed the Leviathan. Respect me. Respect. Free titles, free spec. Ba 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 ba. Ooh, I've just seen the trailer for they've made a trailer for the new X-Men series. Ooh, that's gonna be good. All my side missions are in the mining deck as well. Okay.
The mining deck.
Fucking hell. Jump scare video calls.
Let me work on the elevators. Any idea where Temple's SOS beacon might be?
I'll check the mining control room. The launch tubes there could send out a beacon easy.
Anyone there?
Hammond? Where are you?
In the vents, hoping they don't hear me.
Yeah, those things are everywhere.
No, they get intelligence. They're all here on the grid. They've lost it. One of them stabbed her friend in the head. He just stood there. He fucking smiled. They're going somewhere.
Hammond! Shit. Lost the signal again. We gotta find that beacon, Isaac. Fast.
Burn, motherfucker!
Whoa, there's something near you. A sealed room. Some kind of home-brewed security lockdown.
The miners locked up some nice gear. Too bad. I could have put it to work.
You still could, if we find the right rig codes.
The captain's rig won't get me in?
No, that lockdown's a custom job. But I can use the captain's codes to create an override framework. Didn't you find a senior officer's rig? A few more like that, and we're in business. Okay, framework's done. Find the rigs, download their codes into a bridge console, and it'll build you a master security override.
Hello? Now I need to get all of these. That's insane. I think for the sake of this, and it probably gets me a trophy, let's do it. Okay, maybe not. I fully upgraded the plasma cutter. I thought it'd be worth a go. Yeah, game is rigged, Omega. Against me.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Oh well.
This is weird. Two of the mining subducts are locked down. Even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
Always follow mining deck procedures. Yeah, I don't like this. There we go. Just a few bugs that needed to be squished. There were traps ahead. Oh god. Humans, stay out. Ha ha! Beyblade. This way first. I'll check everything, Anna. The guy who believes in God's been stealing. Okay.
I worked with people like you on Aegis 7. They steal my power nodes. Leave me to dig with no light.
Hey! Get off me!
But when they abandon you in the dark, it's not empty. The marker whispered its revelations there. Now I understand them. Do you want to hear?
Warning. Untrained personnel may not use suit kiosk.
No, no, stop, please.
I said please when they shut me in.
Oh, wow.
Too. I promise I will laugh like they did.
Warning, suit kiosk is obstructed. Serious injury may occur.
Oh, God, you help me.
Incident report filed to Bridge by Dr. Nicole Brennan. See related rig activity.
Wow. Nope. They're dead. You're not coming back. Most work. Okay, Leanne, have a safe tip to the shops. Are you getting some coffees or is it just a general shop? Oh no. Hate when these things come. God damn it. Predictions and bread. Descriptions, you mean?
Tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing subdeck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2 maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay. I'll unlock the subdecks. Make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
It's going to be now you've said that. That is a rule of video game. I will blow the fuck out of you. And I will not hesitate. That. You mess with me, you get my wrath.
Hey, Liz, it's Jacob. I couldn't reach you. If you find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. I got a call from another survivor. It sounded terrifying.
One second, I think we've got to deliver it.
It's a dragon dildo.
Younger about you, cock is more than my patch. It's as tangy as whiskey and hits you harder than scotch. And then a bit of safe, so just sit back and watch. Look at my pants.
Ladies and gentlemen, as President of the United States, I must sometimes.
Lonnie. There you are, Lonnie.
They don't actually have your name, so... Lainey!
Oh, Sammy, thank you so much, dude. 145. Let's go. Thank you.
Arsenal, you're currently playing with me.
Oh.
Nice. Hey.
Yes. Let's go.
Oh my god. That is the celebration of come here little child.
What? Back guys. Sorry about that. I pressed the wrong button, so you might have seen my ass. Anyways, back to the game. Yeah, press the chat button instead of the break button. It's a beautiful blossom. Nice and plump. That works.
Security request retrieved.
Dallas here. Security to the mining deck now. Dr. Kimes lost it.
Get back! I know how to use this. You'll live for the rest of his life if you'll give me close to the cargo bay.
Why the hell would we have code for cargo?
I must get to the marker. We're running out of time. Give me those codes.
Christ, is this what you did to the captain?
No, Ben was an accident. Don't you dare compare me to someone like Mercer. Trying to save you. The Mercer's our only hope.
Chop them down. Chop them down together. Well, guys.
Exiting zero gravity.
Lot of money. Biorand mod. No, what's that? Oh, interesting. Misa's so scared. I'm dead. I knew I was gonna die then because there was about 5 million enemies! What the fuck was that? Jesus Christ! Please die. I'm so glad I chose to play this on easy, man. I would be having a whale of a time hating myself right now.
Restore.
Jesus Christ. That was outrageous.
Dallas. Final log.
I have a level 3.
Clearance confirmed.
The Dallas. Is that a reference to. I think. Isn't that the guy's name in Alien? First one. That was very, very funny.
The administrator's rig changed location. You got it?
I got it. I'll check the maintenance subdeck for Temple's beacon.
Oh, Nelly. Hey, Beardo. Yeah. I'm glad you're so happy for me. Yeah, I made the right decision to play this game on easy. Is this the remake? Yes, it is. I think we're on chapter 7.
Hammond? You must be in the vents on the crew deck.
They're bringing something in.
I want off the ship too. I'm lost in the wilderness of death. Let's go for lucky number three first. I don't need any of this. One of these is going to have a big beastie behind it. That a big beastie. Dickhead. Ruined my fun. Take that prize though. You kids. Can't even open that one. Well, come to me. Do not like this situation.
Isaac.
That isn't you. There's no way that's you.
Tell you. I know, we'll have time, I promise. Let's get you that beacon.
Come on, you got this. Why is this still alive? I don't want to know. Launch the SOS beacon.
Isaac, I lost your rig signal, like Hammond's.
I'm good. I got the SOS beacon. Nicole helped me out.
Nicole's there.
We got separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
I'm heading back to the mining control room.
Okay.
Launch the beacon. Watch out for Nicole.
I appreciate you didn't do that during the Leviathan battle, though. True friend. Do you want me to turn off the fucking gondola for gravity? Can't see a fucking thing, man. There's a reason it wants me to go straight back. There's stuff down here.
Clearance complete.
Secret. Playing for upgrade. No. Hold ya. That seems a bit too simple to just go straight back. I'm getting my secrets, yo. Like it. What I don't like is my lack of health, because I feel like I only have like one med kit or something. Well, one and a half. They have a small med kit. Oh! Hello, Richie! Aw, fuck you. Power failure. I barely see as it is. Fucking bastard. Can't fucking see, lad. I'm good. We've died, I think, twice now on this game. It's very difficult for it being not on hard mode. There we go. I can see. And I can buy. $35,000 for the suit upgrade. Ooh, tasty, tasty. And I can get it. Oh boy. Yeah. Gimme, gimme. I am Iron Man. I'm gonna sell some flame. I can afford a node. Yeah, he's going to be out for a while. It was one of those things, wasn't it, where you can't help the situation. Oh. A guy was rushed back because the other right back, who was his backup whilst he was injured, unfortunately, his father died. So you cannot just like, oh, yeah, yeah, he's not doing that anymore. Like, come on. So we risked Arnold. What the hell does a trap laser mean? I don't know. Got him. As if that hurt me. You want some? You come get some. Down alerts? No. They shouldn't be.
Error. Launch tubes obstructed.
What was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes too. They're scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for
space. I don't know what you mean by sound alerts, but chief.
The west beacon of that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship. We'd get a clean broadcast.
And you get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out, too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
Oh, those. I probably not added the thing, have I? To be honest, I haven't really used those in ages. Thank you. This chapter's been long as fuck. Kidding me? Kill them all. Yeah, I'll get it sorted for the next time. All right. Okay, maybe not. Don't mind me. I'm okay with that. Jesus. Okay, maybe not. I'm I'm at a loss, guys. How I got through the first time and I did the exact same thing, but don't mind me. I'm getting killed by something. Oh.
Entering disengaged. Warning. Payload 8772 is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately.
I am untrained, though. Get me the fuck out of here. Need to launch the asteroid. Ugh, I'll complete this chapter and then I think I'll call it a stream, guys. Oh my god. Who wants some? Y'all want a piece? Mother truckers. Boom.
It's working. The beacon's online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver.
The beacons are gone, though, Alex.
Take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Hazardous anomaly detected.
No. Oh, no, not him again. I get it. Manual release is ready. If you would allow me to just do it, I would be much appreciated. What the fuck is this game, man? Easy mode, guys. Yeah? Fucking what a lie. Yeah, fuck off, mate.
I think it's gone, but I can't be sure. The system's bugged out again. I'm getting those camera glitches. The ones that look like my brother, waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding.
Oh.
Shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. There wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said, she'll do the smart thing.
Please, please, for the love of God, let me just get out of this fucking location. Jesus Christ.
Clearance confirmed. Clearance confirmed.
Jesus. I'll get to here, find a manual save. I wanna do manual saves each session. My lord. That was intense. Isaac, if I could only see your face and see the panic in it. Are you fucking kidding? Dudes. Like, why? I can't even take a fucking elevator or like anything peacefully.
We did it. Isaac, a ship just shot in. The USM Valor. They must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever. Right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
Right. Save. Save my game, please. Thank you. That was a really long-winded mission, that. Jesus Christ. Anyway, guys, that's what's going to be me today. Short, random, spur-of-the-moment stream because I had a bit of time to myself. So, I hope you've enjoyed, and I'll see yous again Saturday. How many got in? We got 6. See if they got anyone that's on. A light vibe playing Resi 3. Good go at Illustrate. Playing WWE. Yeah, I'll go to Illustrate this time. Friend of the WWE community. That should be right. Yeah, the raccoon. Anyways, yeah. I'll see yous all Saturday, I hope. Barring any problems. There shouldn't be any. I'm glad you're all here, and yeah, we did the challenge to get my birthday stream unlocked, so yeah, my intention for that is to try and do 29 different challenges in a 12-hour stream. They could be small challenges, they can be large challenges, but 29 different challenges. It's going to be fun, loads of different types of games. I'll think of a list now that that's confirmed. Right. In a bit, guys. Bye. Oh.